गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. आई कांट हियर एनीवन.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
यस
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. Are you all ready with your chart papers?
Ma'am, I'm not having the chart paper.
Morning, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm not present at previous class. Can you tell me what you are doing?
All right. I told you to be ready with a few chart papers because now we'll be doing a little craft work or let's say activity kind of a thing. We are drawing different things. So,
important for only chart paper, we can not take art sheet.
Yes, you can take art sheet. Those who did not have chart paper, I told them to do it in art sheet.
Ma'am, I'm having.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm not having both of any these.
Why, beta? Why are you not having any of the two? I told you to arrange it, no?
Bolo.
Now, Om, what will you be doing while other students will be drawing in the class? Yes, Pratishtha?
Ma'am, I have a doubt regarding our SST. Ma'am, we have done all the chapters of SST book. They are given in the SST book, ma'am, except timelines.
Yes, we didn't do timelines. We have not done.
Okay, ma'am.
All right, other children, everybody please open your cameras and start off with your work. I want today is the last day of doing types of, what was the topic? Types of wastes. Yes. So each one of you will send me the picture of your poster today. Fine?
Ma'am, can I send after 4 PM?
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, due to network problem, I can't
open your camera. All right, no problem, beta.
Ma'am, how much art sheet we need?
See, on one art sheet, now Dhwani, I'll explain you what you
are. Ma'am, what we have to do?
I'm telling Anukalp, wait, listen to me. You have this chapter 20. The chapter name is Waste Management. There in that chapter, on page number 134, it is given types of wastes. There are 8 different types of wastes that we studied. So, you are supposed to divide your chart paper into 8 blocks. Or if you are doing an art sheet, on one art sheet, you are supposed to make 2 drawings. Now, what you have to draw is each kind of waste you have to draw. Like suppose if you're talking about liquid waste, then you have to show what liquid waste is. We can draw sewage water. Pipeline, like from houses, sewage water is coming out. You can show it like that. Suppose it is organic waste, you can show peels of fruits and vegetables. So this way, each waste, you have to draw a picture and you have to label it. If you will draw liquid waste, you will write on the top liquid waste and under it, what liquid waste have you drawn? That's sewage water. Okay? Got it? So for that, you need your book also because you will read the different types of wastes from there and then draw. Is it clear to everyone? Anukalp, now you understood what you're supposed to do?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Start doing it. And how many of you will show your work to me today? From how many students can I expect? Very good, Dhwani. That's very nice. Who else will show me the work? Pratishtha. Very nice, Pratishtha. Okay. Anukalp is also showing thumbs up. Just three students. Very good, Divyanshu. What about you, Anjali? You were always there in the class when this work was given. Why can't you show me the work?
Ma'am, what is page number?
Beta, page number 134. Now, you will not see, you will not find the pictures on page number 134. It is just the written content over there. So by reading out, you will see what you have to draw. You will decide. And if you want any picture, you can just Google the picture of anything. Is it clear?
Ma'am, what we are doing?
Yes, ma'am.
Like suppose I'll share a picture with you for chemical.
I'm making some liquid waste, so ma'am, we have to write liquid waste.
Yes.
False. They did not receive. They did
after
not receive.
Drawing, and ma'am, after drawing the sewage water coming from home, we have to write sewage waste.
Ma'am, but what that case?
Yes, you will write sewage water. You will show what you have drawn. Now suppose I'll... you are drawing this thing. What do you say? Hazardous waste. That is chemical batteries and all. So there's a very interesting picture that I'm sharing with you. You can draw that picture. Everybody check your class group. WhatsApp group. Anjali, beta, mute yourself. Have you seen this picture of hazardous waste? That's a chemical battery.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, from Google, ma'am, you can draw these.
It is showing chemical batteries has wasted.
Yes, it's dead. Like the battery, yes, of the cell, yes. It is no more there. So you can take these kind of interesting pictures also from Google. And draw and create your poster.
Ma'am, what we have to do?
Ma'am, we have to draw paper on like this page.
You have to draw it on a chart paper. Anukalp, you're not supposed to do it in copy. You have to do it on your chart paper. You have to divide your chart paper in 8 blocks. Because there are 8 different topics that you'll be drawing. Vivek, you're asking me, beta, again, I'm telling you, we are supposed to make the poster that we were making from last 3 classes. Today's the last class where you have to draw it and you have to submit your work to me. You have to show it to me what you have made.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, have you started drawing, Vivek? Have you already started your poster or not? How many of you have not started?
Ma'am, Nautam, I don't have a poster. I can bought it on 11 or 12 o'clock.
Okay, I can bring it.
I can bring it, ma'am.
Yes. Do you have your art sheet? Do you have your drawing copy?
I have my drawing copy.
Yes, you can draw it there. Divide your page into 2. Don't divide that small page into 8 blocks because drawing copy is very small in size. So on one page, you are going to draw 2 pictures. All those who are drawing in a drawing copy.
Ma'am, but I have like this drawing copy.
Can I see this drawing copy? Open it and show it to me. Just open it. So this is enough. You can divide this page into 2.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now, Mehul, have you started drawing? Anukalp, mute yourself. Everybody mute yourself. Mehul, have you started your poster? That means there are students in the class who have not started also. Other section students are doing it so sincerely. They are taking this work so seriously. And my own class is doing this. Arushi Gangwar, have you started your poster?
Ma'am, I have started my poster.
Anukalp, mute yourself. And speak only when it is required.
Ma'am, there is some network issue, so I am rejoining.
All right, beta.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, yesterday I have made the chart. So, ma'am, today I can color it?
Yes. You have to complete it today. Everyone will complete the chart paper today and send the picture to me. Today is the last day of doing that. Start coloring it better.
Then we have to like it like this in two half pages.
How have you divided it? Draw a line in between, no? Have you made a line in between?
Yes, ma'am, I have made it like this.
Not like this. Make a horizontal line. Don't make a vertical line because the paper is very narrow.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I color it with sketch pens?
Yes, beta, of course. You can use any colors and you have to outline them. You have to give a very neat and clean look.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Who is it? Okay, Adrika. Adrika, beta, have you started making your poster?
Ma'am, can you tell on which topic? Ma'am, I am ready.
Types of wastes, beta.
All right, ma'am.
In chapter number 20, there is this topic, types of waste. There are 8 different kinds of waste given. So you have to draw one each. You'll be dividing your poster into 8 blocks. And you have to label what waste have you made for which category. And today, everyone will submit me the work. Those who will not submit the work, you will have to suffer your marks will suffer because this work will include your notebook and your class discipline work. I told you all to make a poster, right? Have you started doing it, Akshat? You were supposed to draw this poster of kinds of waste.
Okay, ma'am.
Today is the last day. You have to make this poster and you have to send me the picture.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, this is a face I got. I will draw here blind. Now I will like here heading and draw here.
I can't understand even a single word, Beta. What did you say?
Ma'am, I have said this is a paper that I have got. And
yes.
And here I have divided into two parts. And here I will write types of waste.
Yes, yes. Yes. On the you will
draw it. Which type of waste? Like this, ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm saying like this only.
Yes, Beta, you have to do like this only.
Now I have joined with my another device.
Ma'am, we have to make 16 blocks or 8 blocks.
Beta, 8 blocks.
All right, ma'am.
Do we have?
Ma'am, let me.
Yes, I'm also checking it. No, we don't have any other class today. So you'll be posting it to me by 4 o'clock.
Okay, ma'am.
All right, very good.
Ma'am, we have to send the work on our group or on your personal number?
Send it on the class group.
Okay, ma'am. So, ma'am, I have done and I am sending.
Very nice. Very good, Peter. Send it. Samar, have you sent it? Yes, very nice.
Ma'am, did you got it?
Yes, did you get it? Yes, I got it. Very nice, Veta. Good work. But make sure whatever you have written, you write it with a pen. Because with pencil, it is not very clear. Okay? All right, children. Time to end the class. Get ready for your next class now.
Thanks.
Okay, ma'am.